this video was supposed to go out live, but I had a really terrible internet connection today, so I couldn't. It would have been just buffering all the time, so I'm going to try and keep this as live as I possibly can. So basically, I'm looking at this edit of a piece by Alsarah. She sent the stems out to various producers to see what they might do with it. And I found it very intriguing because it keeps shifting time signatures and stuff, and I wanted to see what I could do with drums and that. And I tried it in Bitwig, and I tried it in Harrison Mixbus, and I tried it in Tracktion Waveform, and I found Waveform to be the best one for this particular type of track. And I'll tell you why. Because the Groove Doctor was able to set up all of this stuff really quickly. I was able to align the tracks with... Let me just play it. I'll just play it first. As I got. So it's still a bit of a jumble, but we'll see. We'll move things around and we'll see what we can get. There's an accordion part in there that I had muted because this part isn't muted, but it comes in like this. I'm trying to preserve a few of the original instrument parts. So I'm pretty sure I don't need this one, so I'm going to delete that. What else do we do? So let's see. I feel like over here. So this was basically recorded by a band, a band that had no click track in their ear, so they kept their own solid tempo, and it was pretty solid all the way through, but it does fluctuate a little bit. So the Groove Doctor in Waveform was able to get me to align my MIDI grid up into the same beats as what they're in. What was I thinking here? I was thinking maybe if I muted the bass here, what would happen? That's better. I think that maybe some of that I can keep. What's going on there? Pitch shifter is there because I thought maybe it's worth trying it out. I'll show you. If I did it back here. So, at times I think it might work. So, I mean. Not so much there. Clashes with the piano a bit. Can we get the MIDI. So it's collective. I pull the broken piano one. It's a pretty cool sound, I think. It sounds really overdriven, like. Waverazor. Need some kind of delay. Need more dry though. one.
تحت الشباك مريت يا فلان وانا خلف الشيش وانا خلف الشيش خلف الشيش بالميم تبعك تحت الشباك مريت يا فلان
nice, like a harp. Like a cello. Just the slash key cuts it. Nice, but just doesn't really sit in there, does it? Let's try really to. Sound different.
Harrison Mixbus.
this note out. Pre-fader or post-fader, I don't remember. Post-fader, I think. Oh, there's one there. Why is that? Where is it going? Maybe I had one before. Okay. What on there? That's nuts. That's why. Something weird happening there now.
Mintamin. Mintamin. Corrupted. So let's delete it. This one will work. Thank you. snippets after the cut. Weird. Undo cutting. That's bizarre. Okay. I don't get it. Maybe just the size.
من طمي النيل النيل
had to stop for a minute. I had to go and get coffee, shower, lunch, buy some food, cook the dinner, currently cooking, and now I'm back. Here we go, live again. I've just brought down the volume of these a little bit. The gain, just check that one. Okay, and this one, see the gain here. And I put some compressor onto the vocals as well. It brings it out nicely, I think. I might reduce the amount of it, but we'll see.
Venus.
keep moving from DAW to DAW, and this the shortcuts are different in all the different DAWs, so what am I going to do? Cut it, I wonder. If I cut it there, I just bring it out.
Uh-huh.
cello. It's over here. Oh no, need a new track here because that's where do you name them? There. That's reverb. Hello. B flat. Where is that part?
He dread the day.
Piano bit as well. I'm sure there's bits in here that are good.
بحر عمق الآهات وفي المنام اسمك يقال يتردد بين الأموات والحور يغني عن الفراق من ينطمي النيل 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 قعدنا بين الصخور نيل معجون بهوى ميت معجود بحجاب من طمي النيل معجون بهواك لبس الصوميت معجود بحجاب حبك بلاد بدون حدود ما كان ميعادنا بين الصخور والريح يغني للنخيل يوم الفراق مكتوب مصير من طمي النيل معجون بهواك لبس الصوميت معجود بحجاب من طمي النيل معجون بهواك لبس الصوميت معجود
after. So I got some sleep, got up, had breakfast, done all the things. Now we're into the next day now, and I started recording some of this stuff this morning but not recording it, so silly me. So where I've got to is I found this nice piano bit here, electric piano. Like that. So, let's see now, can we make that happen? Or is that gonna work? So we can change the pitch. 3. Going on there somewhere, it's not right. So is it this? Thank you. 6, 5. Might be 9, -5. Let's see.
Feel my June before. Oh, let's so me.
Thank you. about that, really. I like the forceful nature of that piano, but it's just a little bit too broken sounding, I think. It sounds like a mistake. But I want something with that sort of attack. Maybe I'll use a regular piano and find a good overdrive for it or something. That might work better. Anyway, that's where we're at right now. That face. Good enough for Jacob Collier. Does the hair make him talented? I don't know. Hopefully you can see from all of that an awful lot can be done from Tracktion Waveform. This track by Alsarah is a beautiful track. It's taken a lot longer than I expected, but then I'm going deeper into it than I would have expected as well. I think if you'd like to see how that progresses, maybe in a couple of weeks' time, I might do a follow-up video. Just put something in the comments below and I'll put a video up later about it. But yeah, there's a great workflow here. I've forgotten a few of the shortcuts in the process, because, you know, when you switch from DAW to DAW, it's not great because you keep on forgetting all the shortcuts and stuff. So my advice is stick to one DAW. Although if you're like me and you've got lots of different types of projects, you like to use different DAWs for different stuff. It just takes longer to learn. It takes longer to put it into the muscle memory where things go. But that's it. See you soon.